Thousands of Punjabis are still stranded in train stations, and traffic is backed up for miles on roads leading into the Punjab, as the Sikh-dominated state remains under emergency rule, cut off from the rest of the nation. Indian Army troops are screening everything that moves when curfews are not in effect. The news blackout is so strict, we had to hide our camera to record these scenes after being warned we would be shot.
As you saw on the National, hundreds of Sikhs died in the battle.
Details are filtering out to the West slowly because of the Indian government's news blackout, but it's now known about 250 Sikhs died in the battle.
Some reports now say as many as 500 people were killed.
And police reports today now put the number of dead at 700.
Assault on the Golden Temple in Amritsar could climb as high as 2,000. They say authorities have already cremated the bodies of more than 800.
Many of India's 14 million Sikhs fear religious domination by the country's Hindu majority, which numbers more than 500 million.
More bodies are being pulled from the holy lake.
Prime Minister Gandhi decided she could not wait any longer.
We did hope that such action was avoidable, and we did everything possible to avoid it.
A very large number of people were killed long before this action was taken. And initially, and in fact for a long time, they were killing other Sikhs. It was not at all a Hindu Sikh problem.
The government move was not confined to Amritsar. Across India, police and army units raided a total of 44 Sikh shrines.
Even moderate Sikhs are saying there's no way they'll negotiate with Prime Minister Indira Gandhi, who ordered her troops to attack in Amritsar.
6 days ago, Mrs. Gandhi sent tens of thousands of soldiers into the Punjab.
Some say Mrs. Gandhi is only exploiting this crisis, as she's done with others for years.
Demonstrators took to the streets in dozens of Indian towns and villages, and more than 50 were killed in battles with police and Indian Army troops. Here in New Delhi, this confrontation outside a Sikh temple left dozens injured and two dead. The government moved in. The entire state of Punjab was sealed off. A 24-hour shoot-on-site curfew imposed. So we have only the government's version of the final battle.
On Tuesday, after skirmishes in the town, Indian forces laid siege to the temple itself. On Wednesday, they attacked.
Yes, ma'am, I would like to make a call to India. Charanjit Randhawa's parents live in Amritsar. He fears his father is involved. Calls there and to his wife's brother, don't get through.
My dad, you know, he was not armed. He did not have a pistol or a gun or anything with him, no, whatsoever.
Sikhs in Canada to remain silent is like asking them to give up their religion.
The Sikhs may not draw the thousands they expect to march on Sunday.
There were demonstrations across the country yesterday, the largest one by far in the streets of Vancouver.
कहीं का कहना है कि 30,000 के करीब लोग इस मार्च में हिस्सा ले रहे थे.
The experience of unity can heal the wounds and set us in the proper direction.
Today is a black day for the government of India. It's indeed a painful moment for the Sikh nation. They have attacked the holiest shrines of the Sikhs, Sri Harmandir Sahib.
Mr. Trudeau, your immediate intervention and cooperation to stop the bloodshed and to promote peace is requested.
The head seat of authority, the Akal Takht Sahib, was bombarded. The Golden Temple, which used to be a place of worship where there would be hymn singing 24 hours a day, is now full of blood and bodies.
Violence has brought us to our knees. Disunity has brought us to our knees. It has allowed us to be sold out, and it has allowed this monstrous action by a so-called democratic government to take place. Do you really think that a unified, committed Khalsa under the banner of Guru Gobind Singh Ji, with the spirit of Sri Guru Granth Sahib in our very fiber, would not win, would not prevail?
ये मार्च वैंकूवर की सड़कों में से गुजरती हुई 325 हाउस स्ट्रीट पे इंडियन काउंसिल जनरल के दफ्तर की ओर चली जा रही है.
That's a brutal assassination. Blatant murder.
ਦੇਖ ਕੇ ਅੰਗਿਠ ਕੀਤਾ ਸਿੱਖੀ ਸਦਕੇ ਸਾਂ ਸਵਾਸਾਂ ਸੰਗ ਨਿਭਾਇਆ ਧਰਮ ਹੈ ਸੀਤ ਤੇ ਆੜਿਆਂ ਨਾਲ ਚੀਰੇ ਗਏ ਮਨ ਮਨ ਬਟਵਾਏ ਖੋਪੜੀਆਂ ਲਵਾਈਆਂ ਚਰਖੜੀਆਂ ਤੇ ਚੜੇ ਜਿਉਂਦੇ ਜੀ ਜੰਨਾਂ ਨਾਲ ਮਨ ਕੇ ਜਲਾਏ ਗਏ ਜਿੰਨਾ ਜਿੰਨਾ ਮਾਈਆਂ ਬੀਬੀਆਂ ਨੇ ਖੰਨੇ ਖੰਨੇ ਟੁਕੜੇ ਪਿਆਲੇ ਪਿਆਲੇ ਪਾਣੀ ਤੇ ਗੁਜ਼ਾਰਾ ਕੀਤਾ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਨੇਜਿਆਂ ਤੇ ਟੰਗਵਾਇਆ ਆਂਦਰਾਂ ਦੇ ਹਾਲ ਗਲਾਂ ਚ ਪਵਾਏ ਮੂੰਹੋਂ ਸੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਉਚਾਰੀ ਪਹਾੜਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਮਿੱਠਾ ਤੇ ਪਿਆਰਾ ਕਰਕੇ ਮੰਨਿਆ ਸਮੂਹ ਆਪ ਦੇ ਪ੍ਰਜਨ ਸ਼ਹੀਦ ਸਿੰਘ ਸਿੰਘਣੀਓ ਭਟੰਗੀਓ ਦੀ ਕਮਾਈ ਦਾ ਧਿਆਨ ਧਰ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਦੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਬੁਰਣਾ ਦੀ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ।